Given all the obvious health risks, I was dead against having a brain transplant. Then I changed my mind.